Alright, welcome back to the vlog. This vlog's gonna be a little different because guess what? I'm moving to LA. Well, I'm moving to LA tomorrow, which is kind of crazy. And so I'm moving to LA, but right now I'm gonna go say goodbye to the boys. This is the last night ever with the boys because me and Ty, we're moving out tomorrow, bro. So we're gonna play a nice little game of Seven on the Line. Classic right here. Alright, that game sucked. All I heard about was Nate talking about his girlfriend and all that drama. Last night with the boys is talking about girl. Nate, why are you such a simp? Nate, you are a simp, bro.
What? Don't put this on the vlog.
Peace out, you guys.
Hey, I'm gonna be back 3-4 months from now at the top, for real.
Cause Nate got a job at Costco. So I still haven't packed yet and it's like 10 o'clock at night and I'm moving tomorrow morning. So we're gonna go inside of my house and we're gonna finish packing. Well, we're gonna start packing because I hardly packed anything. So it is like 12, it says 12:37 on my phone right now at night, which means I'm leaving in the morning at like 10 in the afternoon or whatever. And guess what? I haven't packed at all. And literally I'm gonna be living on this thing. A freaking air mattress couch that lays out into a bed apparently. I'm literally moving with 2 storage containers. Finally, I am all done packing. This is full of clothes. I'm going to bed and I resume the vlog when I wake up in the morning. Just make sure you subscribe and so I'm going to bed. Peace out. Oh, it's morning now and I'm moving. All right, we're moving out this morning. Mom, you ready?
No.
You sad?
Might
start tearing up. Dude, look at Ty's car, it's busted down already. Your mom's got notes on how to use laundry.
Yeah. CTR.
She's like, Ty, remember to wipe your butt.
Yeah.
We're moving out. Heading out right now. Hey. Alright, see you guys.
Be wise.
See ya. Love you guys. Oh my gosh. Oh, what did I just do? Just moved out.
Ah,
oh my gosh. Wow. We're heading out to LA right now. We're gonna make a little stop. We're not gonna drive through the whole drive in one day. But yeah, I just moved out. Wow. We're on the road now. All right, I'm good now. We're on the road. We're gonna go head down to this city in Utah where we're gonna stay for the night and then we're gonna hit the road in the morning and then drive down to LA. But we're gonna go do some fun stuff while we're in St. George. Yeah, make sure you like and subscribe. I've officially left everything and I'm moving to California, so yeah, please subscribe. We're on our roadie right now. Now we're clip jumping and we're here and let's just roll the edit. Let's go. Ty would be the kid that still dabs. Who dabs anymore? But Ty's still dabbing apparently. We're about to get to California. We're still driving. Got the fridge in the back. My 2 boxes that I'm gonna be living out of for a while. We'll be in California pretty soon. All right, so we made it to California and this is the place we're staying at. And like, I didn't even know it was gonna be nice. Apparently, it's got a gate. It's a gated community, not a gay community. It's a gated community. I don't even know how we like lucked out with this place. Our friend's letting us stay here for like the month of September. So we're gonna go check out the apartment now. All right, we got our stuff and now we're about to go into our room/apartment and we're gonna introduce you guys to our new roommate. All right, here's our new place for a little bit.
Room 2074.
Just for our girls to come over, you know? Here's the crib. We got our roommate Hudson in here.
Hey.
Checking an apple. As you can tell, we don't have a ton of stuff. Well, I don't, but then you got a person like Ty who packs the whole room. And there's my bed. Here's my bed. I literally have to blow it up with a pump. Here's my bed. It's a foldable couch. It's a futon. It was once a bed, now it's a couch.
Oh, that's fire.
That's the end of the vlog. Make sure you like and subscribe. I'm gonna be putting out videos like crazy while we're down here in LA because me and Ty are here for good.
Oh yeah.
Man. And we're not, We're not stopping, so I'm putting out uploads like every other day, basically. So make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next video. Peace out. Woo! Oh yeah, living the dream. LA, baby. You gotta get Ty. We gotta work on Ty, bro.